Before you start the machine, you should always carry out a pre-check of the hauler. This is important for uptime and safety. Never start the machine if the steering wheel has a red tag. This indicates that a service job is being carried out on the machine. If you need to work under a raised body, secure the hauler with the steering lock and the body by applying the body safety lock. If the body is up, make sure that the dump body lock is disconnected before lowering the body. The lockable front grille with swing-down steps provides easy access to the front-mounted oil filters. The hood is hydraulically opened, either by an electric or a manual pump. The hood opens 90 degrees and provides easy access to the entire engine compartment and engine-related components. Never access the engine compartment while the engine is running. Be aware of hot areas in the compartment. There are some spots on the machine that you do have to grease. Check the manual for full information. Before you start lubricating, you have to remove the cover and clean the nipples so no dirt enters the lubrication system. Wipe off any excess grease. Service contracts are cost-efficient and can also maximize machine uptime. A qualified Volvo dealer can provide all necessary facts and information about this great opportunity and can also provide a specific service plan. Volvo provides telematics systems for all machines, and they can be precisely adjusted to your articulated hauler. The system will support your needs and supply various records and information about the machine and its production, such as onboard weighing information, to minimize costs and downtime. Furthermore, it can be used as an additional security function. It will help to arrange service and maintenance appointments, as well as provide you additional useful information for fleet planning. All information is accessible via a website for faster response and up-to-date information. Matrice is a software application that records operational information, such as RPM, pressure, temperature, and activations of the machine. With this information, any mechanic can provide a detailed report to maximize efficiency and uptime. Ask a Volvo service mechanic or dealer for more information. Always perform a pre-check before starting the machine. Secure the machine using the steering and body locks before service. Make sure that the steering and dump body locks are disconnected before moving the machine. Never start the machine if it is red tagged.